So, food for thought of the day, the bulletproof vest. So this is an interesting story. Most people think the bulletproof vest was probably invented by the police department or the military, but you'd both be wrong to assume so. The bulletproof vest was actually invented by a pizza delivery guy who had gotten shot twice in the chest while delivering pizzas. So you never know what you can invent, no matter where you are, so keep that in mind.